Also in Wilson County, a middle school was badly damaged from the tornado. A drone video shows part of the roof missing at Springfield Middle School. Part of a wall and ceiling also collapsed. Thankfully, no students or staff were inside the building when the tornado hit. The school district is still assessing the damage. We've got a lot.